Well, a diabetes diagnosis, frightening at any age, but imagine being diagnosed with type 1 of the illness at just age 4. And if that weren't daunting enough, consider being bullied because of it. This is the experience of 16-year-old Aquinas College senior Caden Moss Moultrie, who has chronicled her journey with type 1 diabetes and the experience of being a victim of childhood bully in her new book, Katie and the Big Bad Bully. It's her second book, the follow-up to Katie Gets Diabetes, released nearly 5 years ago. Not at all bitter about her experience, Katie hopes the book can help others who may find themselves in a similar situation.
What I'd like people to take away from the book is that knowledge is power. So by sharing your experience and your story, you can change whatever wrong facts people had about the condition, and so they can get the full story and understand you as a person.
A book launch slated for Friday evening at the Andrew Curry Fine Arts Building, Aquinas College. Principal Shauna Knoll says Caden, who also serves as a head girl, athlete, stellar academic student, and role model, is an inspiration to the entire school community.
Caden has taken ownership for her chronic condition. She never, ever uses it as an excuse. Caden is a student who is involved in anything you can imagine. She's athletic, she's academically inclined, she's the president of the Kidney Association here on campus, she's been the president of the Anchor Club, she's in the marching band. It's never an excuse. Her teachers speak very highly of her. Caden does what she's supposed to do.
In case you missed the news or want to stay ahead, subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on X, TikTok, Instagram, or Facebook.